good, though. It was encrypted, so, you know, listen, Motorola has that key, and so does the NSA. You're not allowed to sell it otherwise, despite what they tell you. But it kept the local buttheads out. You may have even heard of them. And as far as appearing on TV shows, well, it's funny because I hang out with the radio crowd, and then I got the Broadway TV movie crowd as neighbors.